Hello Spangliards, hola Spangliards, how you doing today? ¿Cómo estáis hoy? I hope that you are doing it well and healthy. Espero que estéis bien y sanos y sanas. Okay, so after the poll that I did in Instagram, I have to do this video because it's what you choose. Bien, después de hacer la encuesta en Instagram, este es el video que ha ganado, así que tengo que hacerlo. To be honest, I'm happy to ring the chance to all of you of learning some Spanish a little at least. I want to say that it's Spanish from Spain, okay? I think I explained this before, but okay, I'm going to explain it again. It's not the same, the Spanish of Spain, Europe, than the Spanish of the different countries of South America, okay? Like the British English and the American English or the Australian English, okay? There is some difference, okay? Estaba explicando que estoy contento de poder enseñar español a los que no sepan y a los que ya sabéis y no seáis de España. Bueno, quizá haya palabras diferentes del español de España que no entendáis. Y bueno, nunca está de más saberlas por si venís a España o por si conocéis a alguien español. Estaba también explicando que no es igual enteramente el español que hablamos en España o el que podéis hablar en cualquier país de Sudamérica. Igual que no es igual el inglés de América, o de Inglaterra, o de Australia. Also, I want to say that I'm not a kind of teacher or something like that. I'm just giving you some advices or whatever you want to say. Like a friend. Like if you was talking with a Spanish friend who is telling you how to say this or how to say this, okay? So I can make mistakes or not explain myself as well as a teacher. También quiero decir que no soy profesor ni nada parecido, entonces mi capacidad de enseñar, mi pedagogía no va a ser tan buena como la de un profesor, así que únicamente tómalo como si fuera un amigo español que te está diciendo, te está explicando cómo decir ciertas cosas. For ending with the intro, I want to say that I'm thinking about to make able the option of membership in the channel. I'm thinking about it. I don't know what do you think about it, but I would like to know it in the comments or wherever. Tell me what do you think about making able the chance to have membership in the channel with exclusive videos, you know, maybe a platform where we can speak, something like that. I didn't decide it yet, but I would like to know what do you think about it. También, para terminar con la intro, quería deciros que estaba pensando acerca de habilitar la opción de membresía en el canal para miembros, en el que, bueno, pues habría vídeos exclusivos. También estaba pensando acerca de alguna plataforma donde pudiera estar yo en contacto con vosotros directamente o algo así. No he terminado de definir la idea, pero bueno, está ahí y me gustaría saber qué pensáis acerca de ello, así que dejadmelo en comentarios o donde sea, pero me gustaría saber qué pensáis. Let's do it. Bien, y después de esta intro, vamos con ello. Let's begin with the basics, basics, basics. Like if you are traveling, you are coming to Spain. You're going to Spain and you want to know at least to know the basics. Well, I think everybody knows similar to hello, hola, but it's not hola, okay? Hola. We have different ways to ask how are you, how you doing. We can say ¿qué tal? It's the most common, I think, that it's the most common. ¿Cómo estás? And ¿cómo va? In Spain, the most common is ¿qué tal? It's like hola, ¿qué tal? Or also ¿qué tal estás? But normally when we are talking with somebody that we already know, just we say hola, ¿qué tal? So you have ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? O ¿cómo va? But I recommend you to use ¿qué tal? After that, because we are going to follow the logic sequence, I mean, in a conversation, okay? After ¿qué tal? We can say, like, good, bad, or something in the middle. Not bad. So, good is bien. If somebody asks you, ¿qué tal? If you want to say good, you will say bien. Estoy bien. Or also, I'm okay. Estoy bien. Or just, I'm good. Estoy bien. Or bien. You can say estoy bien or just bien. If you want to make it easier, then just say bien. You can say also bad. And bad, it's mal. Mal. Estoy mal. Mal. It's weird to listen that because normally nobody says estoy mal. Maybe if somebody that you have a lot of confidence with, but normally people answer just bien, estoy bien. If you want to say something the middle, I mean, not good, not bad, ni bien, ni mal, you can just say normal, estoy normal. But it's weird, okay? It's weird to hear that, I don't know. Normally people just say bien, even if they are not just... is something common, okay? So, bien, normal, mal, okay? When somebody tells you how is this person, how is going, we'll ask, and you, I think that's something normal in all the countries, but I don't know, I'm just explaining how it goes normally. Okay, and after that, and you, it's y tú, y and you, tú, y tú, ¿cómo estás? Y tú, and that's something that it's going to repeat, bien, mal, normal, estoy bien, estoy mal. Well, let's try, just not phrases, maybe words, common words, food. I'm going to teach you words. I'm going to teach you useful words in the case you are coming to Spain, for example. Okay, food, comida. Drink, bebida. Okay, cinema. Estoy yendo al cine. We call it cine. What about the parks?
Park
is
parque.
Very similar to
parque.
Water. The water here is agua. Agua. Okay, so if you need some water, you ask agua. Puedes darme agua. Can you give me some water? Puedes darme agua. The clothes, it's ropa. The clothes is ropa. Clothes, ropa. T-shirt, camiseta. Trousers, pantalones. Camiseta, pantalones. Shirt, t-shirt. Pantalones. But about the shirt, this is a camiseta, but camiseta de manga corta, because also is the camiseta de manga larga. But just say camiseta, okay? Don't get into difficult things now. Just camiseta, everybody is going to understand you here, okay? The car here is coche. El coche, okay? We call here the cars coches o coche. One coche. More than one coches. I have a car. Yo tengo un coche. Cold. Frío. Caliente. Hot. But I think this word everybody knows, because the songs in Spanish, frío y caliente, okay? The sun, sol. The moon, luna. Luna y sol. Sol y luna. Clouds, nubes. Cloud, nube. Nubes, nube. A lot, mucho. A little bit, poco. A lot, mucho. A little bit, poco. So, for example, money. Money, it's dinero. Dinero. So, tengo mucho dinero. Tengo poco dinero. Okay? It's an example. Tengo mucho dinero. Tengo poco dinero. If you want to say, I feel bad, like you feel yourself bad for something you did, or talking about health, like I feel myself bad, like with fever or something like that, you can say me siento mal or me encuentro mal. Okay, you can use both. Me siento mal or me encuentro mal. And if you feel good, you just have to change the bad for good. So, me siento mal, if you want to say that you feel good, me siento bien or me encuentro bien. Okay? So, head, cabeza. Head, cabeza. Hands, manos. Hands, manos. When we talk about the weather, we say el tiempo. Qué buen tiempo hace, or qué mal tiempo hace. If the weather, for example, is sunny, we say like qué buen tiempo hace. And if the weather is rainy, cloudy, we say like qué mal tiempo hace. But be careful, because tiempo also means the time. Tiempo means the time, for example, 8 o'clock, and the weather, okay? So, be careful with this. The phone, we call the phone teléfono, okay? Telephone, teléfono. But this kind of telephone, the portable telephone, I don't know how to call it. Mobile, teléfono. Móvil, okay? because now it's not common to use it, but before, years ago, when I don't know, maybe 10 years ago, was normal to have at home one telephone when people is calling home, I don't know, companies of gas, companies of water, companies of, I don't know, and even your family was calling you to this phone. But when we began to use more these mobiles, these portable telephones, it's something that it's disappearing. I think it's not common to already use these telephones at home, you know. But there's people that are still using it, okay? So telephone and telefono móvil. So telephone and telefono móvil, that you just can't say móvil, okay? If you want to say that you are hungry, you must say tengo hambre. Tengo hambre. But if you want to say that you are thirsty, that you want to drink, in the case of thirsty, I'm thirsty. Tengo sed. Tengo sed. Tengo hambre. Tengo sed. Okay? Hambre. Sed. Okay, so I think that is enough for today. So many words and phrases. And also you want to know that if you like the video, pues hasta aquí el video. Yo creo que ya he enseñado muchas frases y palabras, y también quiero saber si os ha gustado el video. If this video reaches around 500 likes, I will make a second part explaining more things, okay? Si este video llega a 500 likes, haré una segunda parte explicando más cositas, okay? If you want to learn some specific word or phrase, write me in the comments and I will explain it in the next video. Si quieres aprender alguna palabra o frase específicamente, escríbemelo en los comentarios y lo explicaré en el próximo video. So you know, 500 likes. Así que ya sabéis, 500 likes. We will see each other in the next video. Nos vemos en el siguiente video. Bye bye. Adiós.